Hello, I'm going to talk to you very quickly about the Agricultural Revolution and just give you a basic overview. So, the start of humans, as far as we know, humanity's story began in Africa, and for millions of years, people only really changed biologically, so there weren't any big changes in the things that they did. But eventually, they started to create tools. About hundreds of thousands of years ago, they began to create tools. And they also began to master speech and language, and this enabled them to learn from each other and pass knowledge between generations. And then two big things happened. One, people adapted. They adapted to different environments, they moved to lots of new places, and they used the knowledge that they were talking to each other and communicating and the tools that they created to adapt to different environments and began to move around the world. The second big thing is agriculture. Humans learned to grow crops. This took thousands of years, and it happened because of countless small decisions. They were able to domesticate plants or raise them and also raise animals. This probably started in Southwest Asia, also known as the Middle East, and this caused human population to soar. It increased like it never increased before, and communities came into contact with each other more and more, and cultures became more complex. Because of that, also many opportunities for innovation occurred. So, because of these two things, the agricultural revolution and that people were moving around and adapting using tools and using language, this really created a lot more innovations to bring us to where we are today. There we go.